spaceships. Right now in 2021, we know them as rockets. But what will they look like in 4021? Well, what better tools to answer that question than Lego bricks? So, hey everybody, it's me, Sammy Connor. So today, we're going to be checking out this Lego spaceship. So here's a custom Lego spaceship that I made. So as you can see, it's got a whole bunch of turrets. We've got this turret that turns, as you can see. And we have some of these turrets over here. And they're very nice. So we also have these. And at the back, we've got ourselves some engines. So here are some of our engines. And we have two big ones and four small ones. And as another addition to the turrets, we've got these turrets on the wings. So, yeah. So we have all of those. We also have the landing gear at the bottom, as you can see. And as well as a cockpit, we can take this off and look inside. So as you can see, if you look inside the cockpit, you can see like two pilots and all of their little controls. And at the back, besides the engines, we have a back door that can open up. It's a bit hard to open it because since there's no like lever. Oh, there we go. Okay, so we have a back door, and inside is an escape pod. So here's an escape pod that comes out the back in case the ship were in trouble. And back here is the engine of the escape pod. We also have a driver, and we can open this up to get a better look at him. So, yeah. It's very nice. So, there's also another two-story spaceship. Up here is the captain's cabin. Yeah, it's very nice. So. That's it for my Lego spaceship video. If you liked it, leave a like and subscribe.